Independence Day to all. Today I am going to tell few words about Independence Day. On 15th of August, we all have gathered here to celebrate independence of our country. Today's day is very important for all Indian citizens. We got independence on 15th of August 1947 from British who ruled around 200 years. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Lokmanya Tilak, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel developed their entire life for our country. Many brave revolutionaries like Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev Rajguru sacrificed their entire life of our freedom. Due to sacrifice to this heroism, we are living happily in this society. We are fortunately born in an independence of a country. Independence Day is a national festival and public holiday on that day. On this day, the Prime Minister hoists the flag on Red Fort. So it is also our duty to hard for our country. Let us pledge today to do our best and make a beautiful country. Jai Hind.